Creating hanging indents in Word. This video will focus on how to create hanging indents in Microsoft Word. A hanging indent is when the second and following lines of a paragraph are indented after the first line. Both MLA and APA citations require a hanging indent. To begin, type your citations onto your reference page with no formatting. For this video, we will be using APA citations. Next, highlight all of your citations. In the Home tab of the toolbar, we will be using the Paragraph tool. Click on the arrow in the bottom right corner of the Paragraph section to open the Paragraph box. Under Indentation, find the drop-down box labeled Special. Click the drop-down arrow and select Hanging. To finish, click OK. With your citation still highlighted, select the Line and Paragraph Spacing tool in the Paragraph section. Select 2.0 in the drop-down menu to double-space your citations. Need help? Librarians are available by chat, email, phone, text, or you can visit the library for in-person assistance.